Hey everyone, I'm back, and today we got another mod showcase for you. And this mod showcase is Lord of the Rings. Okay, I'll tell how you enter the dimension. Right now it's in the beta version 1.6.4, so if you don't have it, you can't get this mod. And I changed my skin again. Do I look awesome? Leave a comment. So how to get in the dimension? I'm just to take this, and I might take this sword. So I need some, what you need is some flint and steel. I'm just getting netherrack. Netherrack, flint and steel, and to craft this, I believe it's a square shape of gold nuggets. It messes with the game a little bit because it creates a circle, which I'll show you in a second. Okay, first place down. Get lighting, then throw the ring, it'll explode, and look at a circle you'll ever see in Minecraft. Then what you need to do is jump in the portal, turn red, and then once you get in, it'll teleport you random into a random place. So be wary, because you only can build it one time. If you lose your portal, you're stuck in this dimension. It's kind of neutral, but there are orcs that are so strong. And if you press L, you get a little map. So this always happens. Which is pretty funny. Where are we going? Oh, okay. So we entered, and you see, there's these people, and the more you kill elves, if you want to be a trader with an elf, and you kill lots of elves, you can't. But if you do this command, alignment set 0 to go back, and I just do this so I can get to the final level. Let me get a trader. An orc trader and a trader. So say there's a trader right there. He won't let you, but if you do this command, alignment set -100, to trade with them. I'm gonna know how to do it. So you need to figure that out yourself. I'm just gonna get back to there, and let's see this trader talk. You can trade with them, and you need these silver coins, which that's good. I'm gonna get 64, because I know it works. Trade, and then you get these. What you do, I believe, is have them in your inventory. And you could sell stuff too, which is kind of cool. You could get stuff like elven stuff, beer, which I saw in this mod. And if you don't have enough, you can't click at anything. And to get back, I know only one way. There's only one way. You need to get these crystals, some water. I'm just a fast diaper, so no one needs to worry. And what the staff does is that, and if you, and this will go, if you do this, it will shoot out this beam that hurts orcs, but not anything else. Okay, what you do is build a 5x5, I think, yeah. No. I need to build it one more out, I think, yeah. Oh, there's these grass. I didn't know that. So, good thing to check out. There you go. Okay, go all the way around like that, and then dig in it. Now make some water source, infinite water source. Then throw in a flower from this dimension, and just throw in this one. Then it creates this portal back to the overworld. So bear in mind, that's the only way to get back. So my ring is over there. So you find these little structures, which are, this is a hobbit hole, and they have like a husband and wife drinks. They drink some chandeliers. So you only can use these if you are, if you're like good. So, and you could hire elves. And orcs, if you're part of the orc team. Let me just show you that right now. I'm gonna get a captain. And you need actual silver coins to do this, so bear that in mind. You just right-click them and press hire, and you can pick what you want. Scout, warrior. So you just click that and you spawn one, so that's kind of cool. And you can cook 9 things at one time. I'm gonna get some coal. And you only need 1 coal to do it, which is kinda awesome. Let me get some steak. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then, yes. Only needs 1 coal, so don't waste it. See? Only taking up 1 coal. It only takes up 1 coal, which is good for us. You gotta cut 9 things at a time, which is very awesome. 1 piece of coal for 9 items. I don't know the efficient way to do it, so don't like slap me in the face. This bow, you can shoot with it as an elf. There's certain things you can use. Oh, ooh, bunny. I saw these randomly. And there's these special blocks to spawn in stuff. So I'm only going to show you a couple of the mobs, like some orcs. These two structures, now spawning these guys. Ooh, they look menacing. I'll get some of those and a mortar tower here. There's a boss at the top, I believe. Oh, it's pretty big. There's a boss. And this is the boss. Kill him. But he acts like a truck. Then you get 5 points, which are for that spirit part. And you tap and you get a little coin. If you break it in survival, you'll get a coin. Which is kind of unfair for a... And here's a Mordor spider pit. It has Mordor spiders in it, which look so menacing. And they poison. So let me get some warlords. virtual fight. Oh, I'm gonna get an elf. Wood elf captain. I need to fight. I hate when that happens. Whenever you right click. And they will fight the spiders and the captains, which is kind of funny. I never saw the animat before. Well, you might have. And I'll show you this structure too. So you get some beer if you put some buckets. Oh, soon. Huh? I don't know how. Oh, I think I need cherries, yeah. What do I need? So you can experiment by yourself. And they have, so that's pretty much what is shown in this mod. Lots of things to offer. You can show from yourself, like all this I can't show. And there's an armor stand too, so. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!